I think it would be devastating.
Not everyone is on board with a new proposed federal policy that could cut the number of Americans who receive food stamps.
I think it's ridiculous. These are hardworking people oftentimes, and there shouldn't be any additional requirements for something, a basic necessity.
The USDA released the proposed policy that would close a loophole that allows states to limit people who receive SNAP benefits to no longer be eligible if they are receiving help from other federal funded programs.
We have a problem with our policymakers are out of touch with the people who their policies impact the most. So when you have people who don't know what a loaf of bread costs or don't know what a gallon of milk costs, those shouldn't be the people who are making the decisions.
Lawmakers say they're doing this to try and help those who are in extreme need because they're seeing people in some states who clearly don't need help but are still getting the benefits.
Any cuts to opportunities to feed people and their families, it's never going
to
end well.
We reached out to the North Carolina Department of Health and Human Services about the proposed policy. They sent a statement saying any policy that denies people's access to food is bad and the consequences to follow put children and adults' health at risk. And they're not the only ones who think this proposed policy would do more harm than good.
The middle class and lower middle class is more of those people than any other people. We seem to come short on the funds, and that's the first place they want to go to take funds away. Doesn't make sense to me.